Alleluia.
God said this night is going to open the heaven for us.
Amen.
Olorun wi pe ni asale yi o yo si orun fun wa. Amen.
And he told me that tonight my people will excel in glory.
Amen.
O si wi fun mi pe ni asale yi awon eyan mi yo tayo jojo.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
That is the promise of God for you and I.
Ilere Olorun ni eyi fun emi ati iwo.
And I want you to raise your voice.
Bo fa ki o gbe ohun le soke bayi.
Thank God your creator.
Ma dupe lowo so fun Olorun eleda re.
God bless you. Thank God your creator.
So fun Olorun eleda re.
Open my heaven for me.
Si orun temi fun mi.
The heaven that will exalt my life.
Orun ti o gbe aye mi soke.
Are you ready now?
Nde o se tan.
O ye ka gbe aye re soke ati ise re.
Your life is supposed to be exalted together with your work.
Olorun tun so fun mi loju iran mi wi pe.
And God also told me in my vision.
O daruko abiso mi fun mi.
He mentioned my birth name.
Gbenga.
Called me by my name.
Ani mo so fun o ni November wi pe.
I told you in November that
I
have image that I will show unto people for their
future.
It has started now.
I will make my
people.
Amen.
You are
going to pray with seal.
God,
open my heaven of exaltation for me tonight.
It is
already in your presence.
Raise
up your voice and pray.
Yes, so Christy.
I don't know, maybe you are talking to your creator now.
Take
God to open the heaven for you. The heaven that will exalt your life. The heaven that will lift your life up. The heaven that will elevate your life. Lord Almighty, open my own for me. In the name of Jesus. The heaven that will exalt my life. Heaven that will elevate my life. The heaven that will glorify the name of God in my life. Open them for me now. Lord Jesus Christ, I need my heaven to open. I need my heaven to open. Right now, Lord Almighty, open my heaven for me. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
The goodness that is befits a man. The goodness that is befits
a man.
If you know that you are a special male from the hands of God. Come and occupy this seat.
Occupy them,
please. Are you listening to my language? I have told you several times. People are watching us all over the world. Sorry, ba si lagbara mo yin won wo wa won si feran ohun ti a si nse ni
kekere. The way we have people are watching us all over the world and they love what we are doing here.
Ba wa je pe da oto ti yanu ti yanu ni won da o
ma bo waju. You are wonderfully made, please come forward. If you know that God just created you for wretchedness, you may remain at the back.
I don't want to see any space in the front.
Ah, oferi aye kayo ko sofo niwaju.
A special made must show I'm a special made from the hand of God.
Doubt of put up your pe doubt on me lowo Olorun.
Let's go again.
E ja lo lekan si.
I believe when God is open heaven for his own children.
Mo gbagbo wi pe nigba ti Olorun ba nse orun fun awon omo ti re.
Because he has a peculiar thing to give you to them.
Nitori pe o ni ohun ti o yato gedengbe lati fi fun won.
So I want you to believe this night.
Mo fe ko gbagbo ni asale yi.
He has a great things for you.
Oni ohun to tobi jojo fun o.
Amen.
And you must receive that thing from him.
O si gbudo gba lowo re.
I believe.
Mo gbagbo.
When God spoke a word into the life of a great man.
Nigba ti Olorun ba soro si aye okunrin alagbara kan.
A great man.
Eyan nla kan.
Bo de mo pa awon eyan nla yen wa nbi.
And I know the great men, the great women are here.
Wo sori gbogbo awon to ba jade lodun yin.
Every time that go out this year. What I'm begging God is that God take their heart away from hypocrisy of sin. You don't take partial at
all.
There's no one will be suffer from you that you will not take care of him. Is it not the one I'm looking at my back? The past suffering.
Ṣùgbọ́n ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ lè mú padà. Ṣùgbọ́n ẹni tí ń bá lò ní fẹ́ kó o tún fọwọ́ mú ìṣẹ́ padà.
But sin can change them, but he that is enjoying will no longer want to go and take poverty.
O máa ké pẹ̀lú ìtara.
You will shout.
Pastor, múra dáadáa lálẹ́ Pastor Israel torí wọ́n ló wá kọ́ program yìí, ìwọ ni mo kọ́kọ́ lálà ń rí. Loju iran mi wi pe bi won se silekun bayi awon eyan fe dulekun mo e lowo sugbon o wole tan ba fi dulekun mo lowo lale owo re lo ku si o but you enter.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
I was the one sitting down in the room.
Emi leni ton joko ninu yara.
I saw the great man, the Lord of all, the King of kings.
Lana alagbara.
He said, open the door for my people.
O wi pe se ilekun na fun awon eyan mi.
Let me give them what I desire for them.
Je ki n fun won ni ohun ti okan mi n fe fun won.
You understand that language?
Hope you understand
it's
the language.
Not what you desire, what God desires for you.
Ki se ohun ti o fe sugbon ohun ti Olorun fe fun o.
E je wa sori n Olorun fe fun aye eniyan gan. O great ju nkan ti eniyan fe lo.
What God desire for man is much greater than what man desire for himself.
O fe ko fi tara ke.
I want you to shout with sin.
Oluwa si oro temi fun me.
God, open my heaven unto me.
Oro ti o gbe aye mi ga.
The heaven that will promote my life.
Oro ti o gbe ise mi ga.
The heaven that will exalt
my life. Oya se fi me oya ke.
Yes, Orun to ma gbe mi so. Orun to ma gbe mi wonu. Orun to ma gbe mi wonu ya. Ati se. Oluwa si fun mi ni asa. Sita. Sita. Lord God Jesus, orun to ma gbe. Wani. Lord God Jesus Christ. Bamish. Bamish.
Oluwa si orun mi.
Si orun. Orun igbe soke. Orun isodi nla. Orin book etiki etiki
dua Jesus Oluwa wa
amen.
Ma gbo ninu iran mi.
Listen in my vision.
Mo ri awon kan ninu yin to ga ti aye o de di lowo.
Amen. I saw some people among you that are so elevated and the world cannot hinder them.
Oluwa ni number tori yen sikere.
And God said that number is small.
So fun awon eniyan mi ki won si mi.
Tell my people to serve me.
Oni eti ti o ba teti si ahan re to si tele ife mi emi Olorun to da gbogbo eniyan to wa pe iwo Gbenga ma se logo laarin awon ebi re.
Said anyone that listen to God and follow after my will, I that created you, I will glorify them among men.
O da ipe odun yin ni odun
ninu mi ma dun lori awon eniyan ju.
Amen. This year
awon to gba gbo be si
amen.
There is no controversy when God is ready to bless you.
Ko si ariyan jiyan nigba ti Olorun ba se tan ti bugun fun o.
Ejo ta lo fe tani nba Olorun jiyan.
Is there anyone that can argue with God?
You can argue with your prophet, but you can't argue with God.
O le se ariyanjiyan pelu woli re sugbon o le se ariyanjiyan pelu Olorun. I was discussing with someone, I said, don't mind
them.
If I am choosing to always destroy people, everyone arguing with me should have gone.
But when I got here, I said, I'm going to go to the Lord, I'm going to go to the Lord, I'm going to go to the Lord.
But when I received my own authority on the mountain, I told God, I don't want to destroy people so that my own children will not be destroyed. I told God, let everyone that sin against me go in peace. God said, though, he will go in peace from you, but from me, he will never go in peace. Who cannot go in peace from God? Let them go in peace from me. Because I don't want to have any bad record. I don't know where my generation will go to tomorrow. God said they can never go in peace from me. I remember to their own children that if Saul should see an infant in the generation of Amalekites, kill them. Because of what? Because they hinder my children on their way coming.
Are you ready now?
Yes. Oh Lord. My heaven of exhortation.
I told my wife this afternoon because of you.
Most of my family,
I said, Ajayi will be thinking maybe I'm joking yesterday. If Ajayi did not take a step and walk on in, the vision will go away.
Don't back say, you know,
but if Ajayi starts building his spiritual, and the manifestation will show to many
people.
Build. You ready?
You have come tonight the way God has ordered me. You know how shouting is being built. Such arrangement God used to build me tonight. So whenever God is speaking, grab your own. My heaven of exaltation. Which the world will glorify.
Yes.
So those that know God does not play joke with God, king. If you know God, never you joke with God.
In
these 3 days, the Lord said, I have promised goodness for mankind. I
will
give it to every one of them. Amen.
Sorry, Tabaru,
if they told you that among your friends, your family, that's only money for your feeding, you will be seen. After these 3 days, they will see miraculous things in your life. Let us go once again.
God, you said you are going to elevate my life.
Olorun, we be oh be aye mi soke.
Where are you now?
Ibolowa.
open the heaven of elevated.
Ṣé àrùn ìgbésókè tèmi fún mi?
Hey, so ti ṣe tán báyìí.
Are you ready?
Wà á rí àrà tó máa fi iṣẹ́ rẹ̀ dá lọ́dún
yìí. You will see the power of God make your work this year.
Mo gbọ́ nǹkan tí mo sọ fún Ọlọ́run.
Hope you heard what I told you yesterday.
Mo ní sà.
I said sà.
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 Ṣe oore tí ìlara ò ní tán ṣe fún mi.
Do the favor that the heaviness will not go. Do it for me.
Wọ́n náà ń gbà fún rẹ.
Hope you prayed it for yourself.
Màmá olówó wo mi pé irú máa wo lè léyìí gan.
He said, what kind of man is this?
Ṣé wọ́n kàtí ọ̀kúnkún tí ń ṣe lára mi láti gbèwé tẹ̀tẹ̀lẹ̀?
They are after all they are the enemy.
Do that for me.
Do the great, do it for me.
Oore tí ìlara ò ní tán ni mo fẹ́.
That the enemy will not cease. That the goodness I want.
Tí bá débi wá lọ́dún ti dé
o. That whenever I come they say he has come.
Ohun tí Jésù bá kú náà ni I need it.
I need it. That is why Jesus came.
Mo nílò rẹ̀.
I need it.
Oore tí ìlara kì í tán.
The goodness that the heaviness will not end.
Ọlọ́run ṣe fẹ́ mi.
Do it for me.
Wọ́nà ni ìdí.
You need it.
O ni ìdí.
Do you need it?
O ni ìdí.
Do you need it?
But tí n bá ti yan àdúrà ìtàn tó bá ti gbà tán tó bá ti délé ojoojúmọ́ ni kò mọ bẹ̀rẹ̀ mi mímọ́.
But after this prayer, whenever you get home, please ask for Holy Spirit every day.
Torí kò síbi tó gbẹ̀ṣẹ̀ sí tí wọn ò ní ṣe lára
rẹ. But there is no way you go that they will not
envy you. People will envy you.
Àwọn èèyàn yóò ṣe ìlara rẹ. You say you want to receive it. God opened the heaven by way of goodness that the heaviness will not cease for me. We need it. We all need it. Whenever we receive it. Amen. Raise up your voice. There are some people that you cannot fight against them. Those that just pleases God to favor them. When as you are fighting them, they are being promoted.
You
call the name of Jesus 7 times.
You
know the saying, heaven open unto me.
We are going to the word of God now. The second part for today. And I believe my God, our God will touch us. Oh, Balaran yẹn sọ̀rọ̀. O ní àdúrà yẹn ti le jù. Olóòrùn nílò àdúrà yẹn. Gbé fún mi ní ọ̀gànjọ́ yìí. Ní àṣálẹ́ yìí. Gbélé mi lọ́wọ́, gbélé aya mi lọ́wọ́, gbélé àwọn ọmọ mi lọ́wọ́. Olúwa! Jẹ́ kí ọ̀rọ̀ yẹn ṣí. Tó bá jẹ́ business rẹ̀ ìwọ nìkan ló máa ta jù. Kò sí nǹkan tó dáwọ́ létí òní máa mú ògo wá. Arákùnrin yẹn ò máa sọ̀rọ̀. Olóòrùn nílò ẹ̀. Olóòrùn fẹ́. Màmá yẹn olóòrùn nílò rẹ̀. Oore tí ìlara kì í tán lára rẹ̀. Bàbá o! Gbé lórí lọ́wọ́! Lórúkọ Jésù, ẹ̀mí mọ́ kó ṣe fún
ọ.
Ọmọ yẹn ò gbàgbọ́, mo ní ẹ̀mí mọ́ kó ṣe fún
ọ.
Amen.
Amen.
Joko,
sit down.
Ire fun e da eniyan.
The goodness for mankind.
No.
The goodness that befits a man.
E ja gbo nkan ti David so.
Let us hear what David said.
Orin David ori ogbon o le meje.
Psalm 37. Before we read the verse we want to use there. Tonight, that is second day. I believe. And that is why I say it out.
Amen.
You will no longer hear anything about lack in your life. When God told me that he wants to give goodness for mankind, I told you this one, God will not even reckon at your sin because he's going to forgive. And he will do his loving kindness in your life.
Amen.
He's
the one that can give loving kindness. Every human being created have the spirit of wickedness in them. It is godly people that always forgive. They say, I was just angry, but I will not do him any wickedness. The godly ones, they have some opportunities from God. They don't wait until when God wants to release some bonus, but God will give them through the reward of their work. God always release some bonus through the work of calling of some people.
God
always release some when there is trouble of heart in a particular church. He will say so that people will not think that maybe I does not succeed again. He will just release it unto people. The godly one are the ones that David is talking to here. They always have a great opportunity in always. Such type of opportunity I want to benefit. Whenever they knock door for any goodness, listen. And when it is not time for such goodness, and their work of service has gathered to the extent that God is gliding towards them, and God will open the door of goodness, though it is not yet the time, and he will open it. It has happened to me many times. When I'm enjoying good things, and God will say, hope you know what you enjoy is not yet time for you to enjoy it. You're supposed to use it in certain so age. Because you gladden my heart with your work of service, I know that God is always glad toward me all the time. It is good to work vigorously. Because it's good for someone to always work. Because there are some time when the goodness is not yet time to come, but your work of service will draw God's hand to good, do goodness. What I'm talking about, it is great
for some people. But common man does not deserve such grace. It is only the godly that will always receive such grace. I said something yesterday. I said, some of my disciples said, "Daddy, it's as if this own grace is different." I said, "Yes, I work for it." It seems as though it's unique. It's not just unique like that. God has seated in heaven, always take account of your stewardship. Let us hear what David said. He is speaking to the godly here.
37 verse 22. Yes.
Psalm 37:22.
Yes.
Nítorí tí àwọn ẹni ìbùkún rẹ ni yóò jogún ayé, àwọn ẹni ègún rẹ lè òkè kúrò.
Ẹ gbọ́ eléyìí o.
Listen to this.
Àwọn ẹni ìbùkún rẹ.
For such as be blessed.
Ẹni ìbùkún rẹ.
Your blessed ones.
Àwọn ẹni tó ti yàn ní ìbùkún.
Those that you have chosen for blessing.
Ìjogún ayé kì í ṣe pé àwọn ló máa ní ayé lọ rẹpẹtẹ o.
It's not that they are just envy like that. They will have opportunity for those things that people use on earth without any discomfort.
When
I say there won't be any difficulty, I mean there is nobody to disturb the goodness whenever the goodness is coming. But there are some people that they will envy such goodness. Did you not hear when they told Jesus? Is it not the son of Mary? Who taught him? They were talking to Jesus. Where did he see his doctrine, his teaching? That is now teaching us. These are the type of heaviness that started gradually. And I have departed from that place. And David came. He brought bread for his brother in the battlefield. The battle was yet to start. It was just challenge, mere challenge. You answered of Israel, choose a man for me. I wage war against you. Let a man come and fight against me. If you have such power. They were demarcated by a valley. Now let for who we start. And David brought a cake. He now saw the captain and the warriors. He listened to them. Whosoever that can confront this Goliath of God, the king will give him his first daughter. Listen. God, king, we do this for him. We do this for him. He now listen. Said, "Can I intervene?" And Eliab said, "You are stupid. You are stupid."
Eliab egbon re. 1 Samuel 17:28.
Yes.
Eliab egbon re si gbo. Nigba to o n ba awon arakunrin na soro.
Yes.
Eliab binu si Davidi. O si wi pe e ti se.
Yes.
Ti bo fi so kale wa yin. Ta ni wo wa fi agutan die ni le lowo.
Yes.
Ti agiju. Emi mo igberaga re.
O mo igberaga re.
Ati buburu okan re.
Ati buburu okan re.
Nitori lati ri ogun ni iwo se so kale wa.
Lati ri ogun ni iwo se so kale wa. That means
I knew Eliab must have observed David all whenever they want to go to war front, and because he has been practicalizing it in their presence. There is no blessed of God that God will not make boast of them. His boldness is in the glory that has given to them.
Whenever the glory is growing, and they are using the glory, the envious people will see them as though they are proud. That is why I believe that there is no one without pride.
So,
hope you believe. I'm not saying you're proud. Everyone have prideness in them.
God cannot increase you in abundance.
There's no how God can increase you that people will not see in you. Your joy, your celebration will seem as if you are proud. It is only the godly that we know you are not proud, because God has gladdened your heart. That is why you are rejoicing. But those that envy you, they will have taken account of you and start to make mockery of you. They will begin to envy you. It is not as if you don't know them. But because God has told you, you are the one that will inherit the world. This is the meaning.
It will make everything to be comfort for you. That is the promise of God for you and I.
Ilere Olorun fun emi ati iwo ni eyi.
Ohun ti a gbodo mo agba niyan.
That is what we must receive.
Eyin te paso ji je te mu eyin mu ke mu kan yen dani ke wa wo be se lo.
Those of you that will not miss this crusade, grab it and know how you are going to use it. Say, but the mockery shall be cut off.
37:22
ni Psalm yen.
Psalm 32.
For such as the blessed of him shall inherit the heart, and they that because of him shall be cut off. They will knock the door, God will not open it unto them. But the blessed ones, those that he has called his own blessing, those that he loved, if God loves you, there is no supremacy in your father's
household.
There is no superiority in your mother's
household.
It is true that you should not go away from the loving God. If someone come tomorrow and ask 100-fold, but the love of God toward you is not more than 50. The one that has 100 will be envy you. Because he knows. Because he knows that you receive your own from God and you are contempted. Who are those that God is speaking to here? How does he have mercy on them? I told you yesterday. The blessed of God, they are the one that their heart, their soul is not far from God. If a garden like this comes, they receive a lot from God. He has recognized their voice already.
You
know the type of person they are.
Verse 23.
Yes. The step of a good man are ordered by the Lord, and he delighted in his way. The blessed step has been ordered right from God. That this is how you are going to walk. This is how God is going to be leading you. Because you are his people. You are a sheep of his pasture. There's nothing you need that he will not give you.
When I woke up around 4 a.m. and the Lord said, once you sleep again, I will bring a book before you. Now you will open it. I now saw every promises that have come to pass that has been marked. I was opening them. Then I wanted to open the next one. I couldn't open it by myself. I woke up. And Lord said, what is left that I have not done for you? I said, this one that I have not opened. God said, I showed it to you so that you can thank me. That is the next one. Nobody can open it. Except I, God, open it. It means, you have no power to receive what God is not ready to release unto you. But you are given the grace to do your work of service so that God will be happy and will open it for you even when it is not yet time. There is no limitation to how you can serve God. Do it and let God happy.
Ati shekini o.
Ase ilana. Ase eniyan.
Yes.
Lati owo Oluwa wa.
Ma gba
o. O si se nidudu si ona re.
Oluwa wa se nidudu si awon ti ase ilana. Ese won lati odo Olorun wa.
And God is delighted to those that their step has been ordered right from God.
E je gbo nkan ti David tun so Psalm 147 nbe yen.
Psalm 147.
E ka se kokala re.
Verse 11.
Verse 11.
Psalm 147:11.
Yes.
Oluwa nse nidudu si awon ti o beru re.
Otito. Ase ilana ese eniyan lati odo Oluwa wa.
Man's step is ordered right from God.
O wa dunu tori pe emi na ni mo fi won sona yi temi ni won si nse.
He is now happy that because he's the one that put them to the way and they are doing his way.
O le ma se t'Olorun ko wa bere bread ko ni ma gba okuta lo won fun.
You cannot be doing God's will and you ask for bread and he say he will give you stone. No.
Idi ni yen to fi gbodo je pe ise esin re gbodo ma dan moran ni waju re.
That is why that your work of service must always be perfect before him.
O gbodo se afarawe enikeni nipa ise esin.
You must not copy anyone about work of service.
Benny Kamba ni ba ilo sharing ton iwo ma ba won rin be.
If someone say this is how he's working his own way, please don't join him in working his own way.
Nitori wi pe
because
iwo ni iwa bi Olorun,
you are the godly one.
O ti se ilana re.
He has ordered your step.
O lo nto.
He is the one that is leading you.
O le pe loju re.
It may be tarry.
But o se yebiye ju oro eniyan
buburu. But you are valuable more than the wealth of the wicked.
O gbo nkan to so ni.
Did you not hear what he said?
O ni die ti ododo ni.
Said the little that righteous has.
O so ju oro eniyan buburu.
It's better than the wealth of the wicked one.
Yo fi ododo yan gan.
Because I will make boast of the righteous.
Lale yo fi aye re yan gan.
Yeah. Tonight is going to make both.
Lale yo bu iboko fun aye.
He will give your life blessing.
Lale yo roju anu sori.
He will show mercy on you.
Nibo la wa nbe.
Verse 24.
Yes.
Bi o tile subu.
O tile subu.
A ki o tanu kuro patapata.
Oh my God.
Though he fall, he shall not be utterly cast down.
Do you know the meaning of that verse? The verse 24. Yen wi pe so mo bo ba tile se mo pe awon igba mi ma wa to je wi pe
there are sometimes
ese to oda yen
that sin you commit
o le ma se pa saga o le ma sagbere
it may not be fornication or adultery.
O le je nkan bi nti ti wo kasi
may just be little thing that you don't take cognizance.
Baba yen ni tori pe o se ilana re yen
I don't say because he is ordering your step
ohun o ni ta onu
that he will not cast you down.
Ma pa anfani ti Israeli je niyan.
This is the opportunity that the Israelites are benefiting now.
We want to go into prayer. Giving goodness for man. We have different kind of people. There are some people that never joke with God. Also, God never joke with them. We hear them within the seconds. You don't know the work we are doing.
We have different type of creation.
Oh, this is
God recognized them in a supernatural.
Oh, learn down on your to lag barajojo. You may be going to the same church together. You may be carrying the same Bible together. Your art of service are different. So as God art is so odd to some people.
And
if it's for some I will not listen. What kind of creation are you? How will goodness now come to you through him? A friend of mine called me recently.
Only we are proud of you.
Oh, we pay our finger younger.
Money is God.
Oh, we pay alone.
Only I said it again. We are proud of you.
Oh, we pay more so like and see our finger younger.
Baba Daruko.
And mention his name.
Let's return all glory back to God Almighty. And I want you to continue praying for me. Let God give me grace to obey him
everything. I said it so that it should continue.
Mommy.
So that the pride will not make me boast. Who wants that language to be hotter to
you?
We make boast of you. Sometimes ago, they did not have a statement. Because they never knew the kind of
creation
I am. But when I became perfect, I was obedient. And I followed the
statute.
And the creation said, this is prevalent man. I will make boast of you. Amen. So shall your matter be in the name of Lord.
People cannot proud about you if you are not serving your God in
you. No much time. But I love the world. Shall I continue?
Forget about envy. If God chooses you as a blessed someone in this earth,
ti Olorun ba ti yan gege bi eni ti a ti buku fun ni aye yi,
o ti ri o wi pe ilana to nfi o si eh o ko nbe ni.
He has seen you that you did not depart from the statute it put you. And once it's ready to give goodness for mankind, your own will be different.
It's not possible for him to distribute the same glory for many creations.
No! It's not possible, man. It's not possible. As we are all seated, we are not going to receive the same thing. We cannot receive the same things. Our creations are different. The way we fear are different. When they got to the battlefield, it's just a pity that it was not written down also. The little that he had, we heard through his mouth.
Samuel we pay.
And Samuel said,
what
are these sheep and cattle I'm hearing their noise?
Sir,
I know you make a lot of sacrifice.
These
are why we brought to make sacrifice.
Samuel,
and Samuel said, will God glad to what sacrifice? If not for man to hack him. Said no. We it is just the idea that we went together. The God asked him to take it. He said he should kill and destroy everything.
I'm talking about the obedience.
Verse 22.
I'm coming, Pastor Israel. When you always obey, you will unique among all the creation. Forget about envy. I
don't even send anyone not to envy me.
Sorry.
So what did you see again? They will say there is bad. I say it's coming to your house. Where will it come to? I let my heart rest very well. Because I know that the only one that can send battle to me is the one that I disobeyed to. He told Israel that I have sent swap before
you.
Send those that you are going to acquire their land. You will send them away from their land. You will not send them out once. I will be sending them away gradually. And we have a lot of beasts in the land. Hornets. Those of you that live very well in farm,
Hornet
is different from beast.
So me de agba o me bo agba ti won so bayi se o ka kan na le pe oruko kan na le fun ah ah she no way it's okay obi ni mo lo ka mo lo gbagbaro obi le yin rodun yen emi wa mo pa gbon wa me mo de fe ka igi bi meji ki le rowo.
I want to go and pluck some fruit. I didn't know there was hornet on it.
Those
that have been stung by honest know what I want to say. And I put ashes on my body because of Taylor
Hart.
They don't know Taylor Hart. When I climbed the tree, I didn't know there was hornets on the tree. When I used my head to knock them, they stung me. I caught cold immediately. I didn't know I came down from the tree. The man said, what happened? I said, I don't know what has happened to me. When the man saw
him,
say it's an honest. There is no trouble or crisis that can come against you.
You see danger. There is
no danger that can catch up with you. When he has ordered your step, that is now gliding towards the way he has put your leg. When he's distributing things, your own will be different. Because he knows your side towards him. This is the gospel I'm bearing all about. And I am enjoying it. Because I'm telling you what I'm putting into
practice.
I didn't take away his eyes away from the righteous. Our preaching will have been of deception. But because
he
opened his eyes unto the righteous, I am your joy, I am your glory, I am your life.
That
is what make our gospel a sweetening in the head of people. I want to read some two more verses. I told you we are going to round up quarter to nine today. That is why I push it forward a bit.
But
what kind of creation are you? Did God just create you here on the world? What you are bearing in your head is supposed to bring star for you. You are supposed to be different among your people. You are supposed to be different among your siblings. You are supposed to be different among your siblings. I have to forget about the envy.
Proverbs chapter 3, verse 33. Let's go and pray.
Proverbs 3:33. Listen to this. For you to know,
yes,
Proverbs 3:33.
Yes,
ego oluwa nbe nile awon eniyan buburu. The cause of the Lord is in the house of the wicked. Who are the wicked? Those that forsake the voice of God are wicked. Those that say they cannot do the will of God, they are wicked.
Solomon was suffering when
and Solomon tell people here that this is where the cause of God go and sit down.
Amen.
God cause will not dwell in your house. How will God not distribute goodness? And someone is one that God is gladdened towards. The other one is a wicked man. You know the kind of gift that
God receives.
Can they receive the same gift? It is not possible. In year 2004, a friend of mine said, things are not this rosy then. Say, confess to us. Why are things different this way? Was it not the same fast we fasted? The same fast we fasted.
Same
coconut we used to break our fast.
Same garri la jump break.
We drank the same garri to break our fast.
Same ogede la jump.
We used the same banana to break our fast.
But we are not receive same glory.
But agba ogo kana.
Because we have a different heart.
Nitori pe eni okan to yato.
How we are dealing with our Creator is so different.
Let me round up today because
tomorrow morning is coming.
I just want you to know so that you will not envy other people. And when the
prophet said,
we are different creation.
You know my subject?
Goodness that befits a man.
That's why I'm treating that subject very well. In
the and you know, dear by you.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Obirin ni won.
They are all women.
But they are not equal.
Shugbon, won o dogba.
Tabi won jora.
Yes. They are not equal. It is not possible. Let me round it up here.
Jacob said, Leah.
And Jacob said, Leah.
Rachel.
Rachel. See what your father has done to me. So don't mind him. God has given you our birthright from our father. Go and prepare your luggage, we are going. And Leah kept his own luggage. He packaged it very well. Rachel also likewise. And Rachel said, I will not go. One of my father's blessings. I will carry it. They are both women. But they are different. Their hearts are different. What is your own heart? Is it for goodness? Or for curse? Rise up and take one. I know it's not goodness.
It's not,
my message is not a cause. I'm just preaching the word of God for you.
Iwa aso mi ki se pe sugbon mo nwa aso ro Olorun fun oni.
You know when the evangelist is interpret the word of God.
Nigba ti ajirere ba tun mo oro Olorun.
The one we go for peace.
Ikan yo lo fun alaafia.
The other one we go for judgment.
I
am not judging you. But I'm just bringing your heart to God Almighty. Don't think that word is saying I'm judging you. No. But it depends on the heart you receive that word. If your heart telling you are guilty. That means the world is judging you.
Oh, too much we be or in Dalejo.
What
kind of creation are you?
Fed bad do abai.
You want to pray now?
Kusija mel.
No fighting.
Ele kuro ni pe o fe wo baba keresi.
This one is apart from I want to go and see the Father Christmas.
Gbogbo yin wa san 500 naira.
And everyone is not paid for 500.
Won wa fun ni same gift.
And they give you the same gift.
Iru e yato lodo Olorun.
This is different from God.
Be da seri be lo se nsore fun.
The way a human being is in such God favor him.
Pastor, ele ti mo se leni to e ja gbadura. Yes, ka be yen tan.
3:33.
Proverb. Yes.
Egbo Oluwa nbe ni ile awon eniyan buburu.
Egbo Oluwa nbe ni ile awon eniyan buburu.
Sugbon. O buku ibujoko awon olooto.
Tewo re siwaju.
The cause of the Lord is in the house of the wicked, but he blessed the habitation of the just.
O buku fun.
Blessed the habitation of the just. Stretch your hands.
Are you ready now?
In the ocean. If I call it one, pray two times. Lord, take away my iniquity. If you don't pray for repentance, you are not giving God a chance. I told a woman.
Was it Tuesday, Lord?
She came to Tuesday on that day.
She
and she did what was so bad. This is what she did. The husband called me on phone.
Daddy.
He said, this was, I send up your preaching. This is what you want us to. This is what she did. Say, please don't be angry. But I don't know what you did, but please don't be angry. And when she came, I said, your husband reported you to me. But you come to Tuesday program after all. You should have just calmed down. Say no, daddy, you are supporting him. I said no. Say you don't have the word of God. If you have the word of God, it is you that show your light to your husband. The Bible says, if a woman should marry an unbeliever, and if she's asked afterwards, let her live with him. The unbeliever's band will be made a believer through his wife. And she left in anger. And God, after 9 months, and God visited him with war, with battle. Then she was going about to this prophets. And they were giving us fasting and things scattered. And she got to a young man. Said the little brother told her, ambassador of God rebuke you. You went in annoyance out of him. And
nice
seal was counted for you.
Lord Padaba.
Go to him again. When she came back, say no, there's no fighting. Sit on that chair once more. When it is for seal, if you now come back and repent, then mercy will come back to you.
Bring the work of iniquity down now.
Put them down and call the name of the Lord. Take away my iniquity. It is there you will know the kind of creation you are. We can knock down from God more than ourselves. We may all raise up our voice.
And a woman is saying,
let's worship together.
Raise
your hand up.
And no one is okay.
Oh Lord.
And the woman begin to sing.
My God.
Allah, oh me, Oluwa mi.
How excellent is your name.
Bawo ni oruko re ti ni yin to.
Woki woki ore ko dogan.
And if you have a very melodious voice.
Ko re ma felele ba felele
felele. Your voice is so sweet.
It depends on the creation to
ise ni wa. It depends on all the creation you are from God.
Oni yin re se ma ye ni te
wa. That is why your praises will what your acceptance.
Eni kan le wa nbe ko lebun.
Someone may be there without any gift. When they were singing,
oh Lord.
And he was singing anyhow.
My God.
I may be a peculiar creation.
I know you can get my message now.
Mama, we pray.
Are you ready to pray?
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
Oh, Lord. Oh,
Lord.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh,
Lord.
Oh,
Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, why should the name be cruel? But
I'm all why
should the name be but I'm
shatty.
Why should the
name be
Sorrow.
Sorrow. Sorrow. Sorrow. Sorrow.